Hello, welcome to the stream, viewers. Let me make sure everything is good. So what we're doing right now, which what we were trying to do the other night, is actually finish working on, we were leveling blacksmithing.
I gave them all to you.
Set it right there for now. 140, and I've got 18. Thank you. Let me hop over to my blood elf I was working on. Hearing 28 slot. Totally had music playing through. Whoops. I'm like, why? So, copyright strike. Only for the first few minutes. Thank you. Dream on. Hello, viewers. Welcome to the stream as I eat my macaroni and am currently after some stuff. Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee. I'm Mr. Meesix. I really am not, though. Glad, though, I didn't make a mess. Someone else has been mining all this, or probably botching this ship. It gets really annoying trying to fucking mine this ship. Stupid. Hmm. I have some quest items I need to put away. I'm gonna switch my elf character that I created the other day. A Q. I did not realize that. Jesus Christ. What to do for 13 minutes? While we wait. Let's see. How ridiculous this form is. Not seeing it. I didn't do it back in the days of this hype. Such. I heard all this hype. Question groups with nothing. Look for active guild in Oregon. Nothing. Don't believe the hype about an easy to find group friendly TBC. It doesn't exist on Crime Crush. Is because he... Seriously, people are ridiculous saying, oh, the game's ruined. Because F them, that's why. All right. Number 764. How far will you play class? God, no. Free to play is freaking garbage. Whoever freaking says free to play is meh. I'd almost fight whoever says free to play is freaking amazing. 10 more levels to go. I think the fucking wow, I didn't get a 14 slot bag. Freaking crazy. I think boosts are horrible, and I really don't think anyone should be doing them. My God. Never boost, man. Never fucking boost. Seven minutes, something like that. Q468, and we're getting somewhere. Interesting. Interesting. How far will you play? Oh God, why? almost there. Less than a minute. Woo! Don't agree with any of the changes, really. Oh, now 5 minutes. Let's see. 4 minutes, we're working on it. I'm not really going to change that. Okay, 3 minutes. We're getting there. Just taking its sweet time. Awesome. You know, all I wanted to do was switch servers and play for a little bit. Ended up waiting for like 15-20 minutes to get into the server. This is less than a minute. I call lies. Let's do this, 78. very the tired. Why is he naked? That's weird. That is really weird. Shouldn't be naked. Seriously, what the fuck? Why is my character quote unquote naked? Because he's literally naked. What the fuck? Where did my fucking gear go? Oh. What the fuck? What the fuck? Did somebody fuck with this while I was... We're locked down, roughly. What the fuck? Isn't there one for male? Looks like I can't just steal from my other profile, which is whatever. But still irritated that randomly. Let's see. Well, first off. Let's do it like that. And then simple UW frames. Should fix it. There we go. Now, to figure out what the fuck I was doing. Why the fuck is there this dwarf here? Anaria Shola. God damn it.
Business have you? Keep your wits about
you. Filthy elves. Playing a filthy elf. JTEX would make so much fun of me. I'm still irritated at what the Just to be fair, during BC and Wrath of the Lich King, I actually played a Blood Elf Paladin.
Hold your head high.
So. To me, this is, and I played on a PvP server, so that is why I'm actually going to be working on this character aside from my main reign. I did some quest cleanup,
strategy.
Let's turn off something else. Display. Action bar.
I need to get closer. I can't cast that yet.
I'm still wondering why the fuck was I naked? Now you show up, you fucking piece of that shit. Oh, I'm gonna fucking murder you later.
That's still recharging.
Threat meter. Oh, mad though. That fix was pretty quick, I guess. Don't remember them ever giving a word of warning for running custom scripts before. I mean, that's cool and all. Gas. I guess I can go up there. Or not, because it doesn't work. Okay. Whatever. I mean, I know how to technically get up there. I think. Thought I did. Thought it was just to walk up there. God damn it. Dick. Can't just go up there. Dumb.
I need to get closer.
It's dumb. How do you get up there? Like, it just boggles my mind. How the fuck do you get up there? Up this element. Alright, let's go turn this shit in. I love polypower. I miss that. Like, there were so many utility add-ons that I used to use, like, that being one of them.
A new Bellore Delinar.
It's cool looking and all.
Stay the course.
Fish heads, man.
Our enemies will fall. Farewell.
Gotta get them heads. Did I get it?
That's still recharging.
Oh,
yet. I need to get closer.
There we go. Yeah. I think I'm doing pretty well with this. I should fucking cleanse, though.
It's too far away.
I think I can take on both of y'all motherfuckers. Why are they all feared? Oh shit. God damn it, her first death. First death by Murlocs. So just for, you know, shits and giggles, I am leveling a Draenei Shaman, and then I'm leveling this Paladin, and then on expansion launch on Blood Sail, I will be leveling my main Rain, who is also a Paladin. But this is specifically to go with my original characters that I actually had during BC and Wrath of Lich King, etc.
That spell isn't ready yet. I'm out of range. I can't cast that yet. Oh.
Spirit, check Raj. Gotta drink that water. Fuck you, mage. You're garbage. Oh, yeah.
I'm out of range.
Die, die, die. 2 minute interrupt. Man, that kind of sucks. It's too far away. Come on, heal, heal, heal.
It's too far away.
Okay, okay. I'll raise you, guy. Oh shit. Run away. Run away. Fine.
I need to get closer.
It's too far away. That's still recharging.
I feel like every level has had me do like some kind of grind stuff. I mean, I'm not complaining too much, but damn, hordes like always got you grinding and shit. No, I don't want to join your stupid fucking group.
I need to get closer.
God. Ding, level 8. Fucking asshole always asking me to join his group and shit. No. Oh yeah, dodge was his own fucking thing. Feel like Piccolo, why won't you dodge?
Baladash, Malinori.
That.
Death to all who oppose us.
The ring of Merle. Gotta go.
Belore Delana.
Grimscale pirates.
Be ready, yeah, I guess, for I'm anything.
Glory to the Sindori. Keep your wits about you.
Forced into other people's thing. So I don't.
Anubilore Delana. We will have justice.
Glory to the Sindori.
Mm-hmm.
Remember the sun well. Choose wisely. Remember the sun well. Be ready for anything.
I have one-of-a-kind items.
We will have justice.
Shirelleron.
The dark times will pass. Farewell.
Hello, viewer. Welcome to the stream.
State your business. The reckoning is at hand. Salama Ashalinore.
I wouldn't even have Crusader Strike by level 19. The fuck is it? Idiots. I am not feeling well still. I'm gonna be doing more stuff, especially on this character, as well as my other character, prepping for BC. I do have Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday off, so expect more from me in those days. But I don't want to burn myself out too much in the next day, a couple days or so. So I'm doing kind of short streams. So only an hour stream tonight, maybe an hour, 2 hours tomorrow. Sunday will be a bit longer, and then Monday and Tuesday, and so on. So I will talk to you all later.